That was a bit steeper than I thought. No.
This is a celebration. Every afternoon we're allowed an alcoholic beverage for making it down the mountain in one piece.
Yeah, no, the conditions aren't good enough in the afternoon.
Really?
It was all right this morning, but no, it's just not up to it now.
Yeah, riff-raff out there as well, I thought.
I was driving down the 101, singing California Dreamin' at the top of my lungs, unaware, not a care, and then he appeared. Thought he was winding down his window just to say hello, but he started cussing at me, saying I'm going too slow. Then he yelled, go to hell and flip me the bird. Yeah, is it really that bad, really that bad? I don't think it's really that bad. Come on, get with it. If you only think of things that you haven't got, you could have it all and still never have enough. So don't worry, be happy. And if you're trying to make a move but you're stuck in mud, underwater when you don't know which way's up, yeah, don't worry, be happy. Another day, another plane, another interview, just trying hard to get through my list of things to do. What's the use? Might fake the flu, cause I've had enough. That's it, screw the low cost, where's my KFC?